Hello, everybody. I'm Miguel Sanchez. After about 1 year and four and about 3 months, after a year and a quarter, here we are. Welcome to Local Reviews, the compilation video. We finally made it to our fifth compilation video. It took, and guess how long season five took? 15 months. I can't believe it. 15 months of this. 15 months we have taken to get here, and now here we are. It took 15 months to take us all the way through season 5, and now here we are. So if you're ready for it, let's get started. For season for this compilation video, we're taking a look at all the broadcast TV networks that covered over the past 15 months. This includes ABC, NBC, CBS, Fox, The CW, The CW Plus, My Network TV, PBS, PBS Kids, Univision, Unimas, Telemundo, Telexitos, Estrella TV, Azteca America, Mundomax, ION, ION Plus, ION Mystery, BTV, BTV Plus, Buzzer, Movies, Antenna TV, and Rewind TV. Can't believe it. We did 25 logos in this season. Now it's time to do it and close it out once and for all. If you want to go check out our previous compilation we did was we did a fourth episode, which is about miscellaneous TV channels. So if you want to check it out, I'll put a link to it up there at the top right corner screen. Click the info card for the book. Watch anytime you want, whenever you want. But before we begin, images and shits are taken from Wikipedia, credit cards, anyone, what you're about to see does not belong to me, nor to anyone. So remember that? Good. Now, I got no more fists and tall left for me to say, and now without any further ado, it's Local Reviews Season 5, the complete fifth season, broadcast TV networks. Enjoy!
We'll be right back.
right, there you have it. All the logos have been reviewed. We went through the logo history of all the logos. Now it's time for the final results. It all comes down to this. What I think about these networks. As you already know, I made changes to the CW and the CW Plus since the CW changed their logo just this year in 2024, while the CW Plus changed their logo in 2021, which I need to talk about on an upcoming episode of Logo Reviews Plus. So look forward to that coming soon. But yeah, I hope you learned your lesson by now. This is one of my favorite times of the decade to learn that anything is possible when you put your minds to it. And I really love it. And just how many Spanish language networks are there? 7! That's right, I put 7 Spanish language channels on in the same bill. Univision, Unimax, Telemundo, Telexitos, Estrella TV, Azteca America, and Mundomax. Besides, Azteca America and Mundomax went defunct. Now it's just these 5 remaining. But the rest are English language, and I couldn't understand it, except for the big 5. ABC, NBC, CBS, Fox, and the CW. This is just as I expected to be good as much as I can. And I'm so happy you asked. So let's get to the final thoughts about this team. Broadcast TV Networks, I love this so much. And I just want to say this to you. How much can I say? It's definitely a good logo. Definitely a good logo experience. And I just want to say this to you. No matter what we do, it's anything in the future. But just as I expected, is happy to say this to you. Anything can happen on these networks. It can, whether it's over the air or on digital streaming platforms, you get the idea. It's just the way it's supposed to be, and that's how it is, guarantee. And with that, it's just my personal concern to MPN. Feel free to agree or disagree with any thoughts and opinions in the conversation below. With that said, thanks for watching this this compilation video, Logo Reviews. I hope you all enjoyed it. Thank you all so much for joining us. It's been a lot of hard work. But I got it end right here. So thank you so much. Be on the lookout for the next Logo Reviews compilation and video coming soon. And I can't wait to do it again with you real soon. So thank you so much for watching. Let's do it again in the near future. Okay? Good. I'm Miguel Sanchez, you be yourself, and I will see you next time for another Logo Reviews compilation. Stay tuned. The complete 6th season is coming soon. Streaming services is the theme for this upcoming season of Logo Reviews. So stay tuned for it. Season 6 will last another 25 episodes from 126 to 150. So be on the lookout for it coming soon. I hope you learned your lesson by now, but I can't wait to see it again with you real soon. With all that said, thank you for watching. If you like what you saw, go check out the playlist right now, featuring all the compilation videos I covered in over the past 5 seasons. If you want to go check it out, I'll put a link to it up at the top right corner of the screen. So click the info card and watch anytime you want, whatever you want. With all that said, thanks again for watching. Please remember to leave a like, share this video with your friends, leave a comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Also, turn on notifications to miss a new video. Please subscribe to the notification to try to miss a new video for me as we're on the road to 4,200 subscribers. Thank you again for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and we hope to see you on another compilation video. I'll be going to send you something off. Like, favorite, subscribe. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you in another video. Laters.